Hello everyone, welcome to today's episode of our talk show Torque News. This is Armin Harayan and today we'll be discussing an exciting new development in the electric vehicle industry that is sure to revolutionize the way we think about charging our electric vehicles. Toyota's electric cars will have wireless charging. Electreon Wireless has announced a strategic agreement with Toyota Motor Corporation and automotive component manufacturer DENSO in order to co-develop Electreon's wireless charging technology for Toyota electric vehicles. This is a major breakthrough in the industry as it promises to make charging electric vehicles even more convenient and accessible. This is an Israeli company and it's very interesting, and you know Israeli companies are very good at ITs. Currently, electric vehicles require a physical connection to a charging station to recharge their batteries. But with this new wireless charging technology, the need for physical connection will be eliminated, and it looks like Toyota electric vehicles all of a sudden will be a new record. The technology works similarly to wireless phone charging, allowing electric vehicles to be charged simply by parking over a charging pad without the need for any cords or cables. The benefits of this new technology are numerous. You name them in the comments. Firstly, it will make charging electric vehicles much more convenient and hassle-free. Instead of having to search for a charging station, electric vehicle owners can simply park their car over a charging pad and let the technology to do the rest. Secondly, the technology has the potential to revolutionize the infrastructure of the industry. Electreon's CEO and co-founder Oren Azer has stated that the company's goal is to eventually implement its technology wherever possible, even paving it into the road itself. This means that in the future, electric vehicles could potentially charge while driving, making long-distance travel more feasible than ever before. While driving you on a highway or on road trips, your car can charge itself wirelessly. Lastly, this new partnership between Toyota and Electreon is a major step forward in achieving a carbon neutral future. Toyota has pledged to reduce their CO2 emissions, and this new technology will help them to achieve their goal by reducing the carbon footprint of electric vehicles even further. In conclusion, this new wireless charging technology is a major breakthrough in the electric vehicle industry and is sure to have a significant impact on the way we think about charging our cars. It is an exciting development that is worth paying attention to. So pay attention to Toyota, what it does with the electric cars, as it promises to make electric vehicles even more accessible and convenient while also contributing to a more sustainable future. Range anxiety is one of the major issues in electric vehicles, and if this technology really works and Toyota is in the forefront now, seems to be ahead of Tesla in some way, I think this is going to be really interesting to watch. So please subscribe to this channel because I'm going to keep an eye on this development and bring the latest as it is available. This is Armin Harayan from TorqueNews.com. Please subscribe to our channel for daily Tesla and electric vehicle news. God bless you everyone. Give us thumbs up for this report if you like it, if you like the shorter news version that I've been doing today. And I'll see you soon in our next report. Also, check out our other videos. Come to our YouTube's homepage and also check us out at torquenews.com for daily automotive news. God bless you. See you soon in our next report.